Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can fix CS2 brightness. So if your basically screen is too bright on CS2, there is easy fix to that. You don't need to mess with the settings. And so without further ado, let me show you. So first of all, you need to make sure that settings menu on the here, you need to go to game and make sure that developer console is yes. Is enabled, and if you don't know what button to press, you just need to go to keyboard and mouse and then toggle console. It will be here and you can change it, or here you can see what button you need to press, and then you need to open up console here, and then you just need to write r_ full screen gamma and then make it to 3, right? And as you can see here, now it's not too bright, it's perfect for me. So try it out and let me know in the comment section if it's in the comments if it's worked for you or not. So yeah, if I help you out, please press like button and subscribe for more. Take care. Bye.